So I'll just give a brief introduction, and we welcome Rashid Ali from Bhopal. He's a great raconteur, and you will have his great shikar stories. And he is a great lover of jeeps. So we thought he is the best man to introduce this place, which is I think good for any petrol head, you know.
So adab, sanchekar, namaskar, and a very good afternoon to all the happy people who come to Pit Stop Resto Cafe. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Whenever you're traveling between Udaipur to Jodhpur, Udaipur to Ajmer, Ajmer to Udaipur, do stop here. Extremely tastefully done. It reminds you of jeeps and cars and Formula One. Clean place, great place to take a pit stop, revive your energies and recharge your batteries and get back on the road. There's some beautiful, two beautiful vintage cars outside, an Austin and a Chevy. So do stop, enjoy the food, enjoy the break. It'll only revive you to drive safely onwards.
Today we happen to be at the Pit Stop Resto Cafe. It's a beautiful place, absolutely clean and tastefully done. So let us enter and have some fun. So here is the outside terrace seating with a vintage car, which you can see here. Yeah, the restaurant and cafe is inside, and here you have another vintage Chevy from 1934. So both these cars are also kept here for everyone to enjoy. So just to show you the insides, it's extremely tastefully done. The chairs are in the form of cars, and you've got the traditional Jeep grill as all the tables. Got some vintages on the walls and a poster saying "Born for War, Ready for Peace, Willie's Jeep." A beautiful Volkswagen van as the bar counter and the dispense counter. Everything is very, very, very clean and tastefully and classily done. We've got two Royal Enfields to welcome you as soon as you enter the cafe. And on the other side also, you've got lovely seating, all in the form of cars and jeeps. So it's very nicely done. An old, is it a Lambretta? Yeah, it is a Lambretta scooter. Another Volkswagen van counter. So that is the ceiling. Beautiful American warehouse style with some lovely fans and artifacts on the walls. So overall, a beautiful place. Must stop when you're slightly tired traveling from Udaipur to Jodhpur, or Jodhpur to Udaipur, or Ajmer to Udaipur, Ajmer to Udaipur to Ajmer. And the table, our hosts. You've got Ajiraj Singh Begu and Veer Bhadra Singh, our host, who also happens to own this property.
So we are with Rawat Veer Bhadra Singh ji from Devgarh, one of the prominent aristocratic family of Mewar, and we are sitting with the proud owner, Rashid Bhadra.
So what inspired you to open this?
See, we were basically all petrol heads. So I have a good collection of vintage cars, and all petrol heads all tried to get together, you see. So we thought we were on the highway. This would be an ideal spot to have all the petrol heads get together and have a good time. And then we came up with this American diner concept. Basically, hard work was done by my son and his wife. We gave the ideas. He put in all his money, and he's also a petrol head like us.
And so, I saw the two vintages outside. So one is a Chevy, and the other one is what, a Morris?
Austin.
It's an Austin of England.
It's the only station wagon in India. Austin 40.
Okay.
The only station wagon.
It's a Tourer?
When I got it, it was a moving library.
Okay.
But I made it into a bar.
How lovely.
And I call it the Car-O Bar.
Car-O Bar. The famous Car-O Bar.
Car-O Bar.
And what would you like to tell our viewers?
So what I'd like to say is you must have a stop at pit stop.
Yes.
And charge, recharge your batteries. We also have literally now EV station.
All right.
So you have, yeah.
So that's the future.
That's the future. So we are just commissioning, I think, today or tomorrow.
So and what kind of cuisine can people expect when they stop here?
Well, it's a cafe, right? Restaurant.
All right.
So, and vegetarian.
Oh, lovely.
So, you know, we are basically catering to the travelers on this track, on the road.
Yeah.
And we have a catchy slogan which says, stop, revive, thrive.
And from the outside, it looks like a Formula One pit stop with the flags.
So that was the objective, you know, to everyone to have a pit stop. You
know, so is it a cafe kind of menu or you can get everything?
Everything.
Yeah.
Plus, we have two sections here. One side is completely devoted to jeeps.
Yeah, I covered that earlier.
And the other side is for the motor cars and things like that. You
know? And all the artifacts which you've collected and the posters are really, really cool.
Yeah, I mean, the rest are, the good sayings are yet to come. You're going to be putting that and that will create more sort of.
And you've said you've got a party room as well.
We have a separate party room. And then later, we want to intend to have a bar there. You
know? Oh, lovely. Yeah. Then you'll have a lot more stopovers.
maybe a little later. Let it settle down. Settling down very well. So that's the whole objective, you know.
So as they say, if you want to ride, you ride a wild horse. And if you want to pit, you pit at pit stop. So adab, adab, sat sri akal, namaskar, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Happy holidays to all you happy, happy people. Khush rahiye, abad rahiye. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.